Good morning, and welcome to day 7 of 7 Days to Die. Basically what you just saw was me building a hallway on our fort base, and we will be working on that more overnight. Well, probably more today, which repeats. Ooh, that's a 4-star. Let's just grab the car. See if we get a tier 4 loot out of this car. Probably not. Oh, we get another wrench and a stone spear. We're gonna scrap the spear. We'll take the wrench. We can use two wrenches now. Alright, let's just go ahead and go down this little street. See what we can find. Get a gas station or motel. Face the bears, drink for free. We got the bear den. That storage locker right here, looks like. Ooh, that's a nice rifle right there. Low power service. Service truck. Nice. Traps, robotics, and a robotic sled. That's nice. That can help with the horde base. Let's come in here and look around. Wiring book. Another wiring book. You're dead. Oh yeah, our skill points. Let's go ahead and, I don't think there's anything else in here. Let's go ahead and spend some skill points. All right. Penetrator, lower 50% armor, firearms and archery. Armor-piercing rounds can penetrate an additional target or block up to 500 hit points. Nice. Let's do this. Upgrade lucky looter and let's go ahead and upgrade scavenger. All right, let's loot this mo power place more. Oh, hello. We did pickle supplies. Medical journal. You snuck up on me. With a battery for a battery bank. Grab this grape, this clay and cobblestone. Oh, yeah, the clay is done, so let's do these challenges. Beam you, okay. Bunch of TVs. And that's it, I think. Oh, backpack. What we got? Just some paper. All right. The high school's right there. We pretty much explored most of our town. There's another town over here. We can go get the treasure map. Let's go to the treasure map real quick. Then we'll go to the trader. we grab this amulet already? I think we did, but we'll check it anyway. No, we did not. Vitamins, plastic, and a splint. Another medical book. Oh yeah. Let's go to put our sledge down. Then we'll make a we'll make an area out the front door for our sledge to hit people. I think we can go ahead and put it down. Like right here, right? Let's put it down right there. Finish breaking out these blocks. I gotta break out this, don't I? Yeah. Goodbye. See if I can break this down for, yep, electrical components. And then put one up here. Now it's, looks like it's in the floor. There, it'll go, it'll be in the floor, right? No, okay, you know, just keep it right there, and then we'll upgrade these blocks. And then we'll put some blocks down here. So that should hit him against the thing, and I should be able to still hit them from there. Alright, any more wood? Hey, look, got more wood. Yeah, put that there, so... Nope, okay. To the bear treasure. Thank you. So let's go ahead and upgrade these. So the zombies can't get to my turret. Gonna keep you open. They can go this way. They can't go that way. They're gonna go this way. So I'm gonna throw this up, throw that up. Use my spear. And then this is gonna punch them against the wall. Gonna upgrade these for right now. Get some more blocks built, like 10. And then we're gonna be in here if we get this far. Hopefully we won't. So let's look behind us, make sure they can't get in. The way they can get in this way is through here. So this is locked open. Probably get in here. So let's do this. And through here is that. It's barbed wire right there, and that's it. So they cannot get in right now. And I'm gonna go ahead and close all these doors behind me, just in case. You're locked open. Just go ahead and take that out. Just in case, we'll go in. That's not an entrance now. Alright. Go this way. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and call it here. And we will pick it up in the next one on Horde Night of Day 7. Let's see if we can actually make it past the Horde Night. Alright. We are enlisting the aid of a line millimeter, level 2. We have our rifle, we have our spear. Alright. Thanks so much for you guys' support. We will catch you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Deuces, I'm out.